Alright, welcome back to the Witcher 2 class. We're getting stuff done at 18 to 20 frames a second. Well, actually 17 to 19, but whatever. We will deal with it.
Hail to the king!
Hail to the king, baby! We're gonna rock and roll. See, why is that
ready?
So blindingly great?
What the fuck do we want?
Victory!
This I like!
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. I arted you.
Eyes on the bridge! When any there! Weapons at the ready!
Oh, I just put mine away. Come on, guys. You really need to give me more warning than that. Well, I guess we did climb about 20 stories.
That tower was ridiculous.
Yeah.
It was designed to break the rebels' morale. A bunch of lords and lordlings took a ride to then pompously stride on top of the walls, while the real army fought and died below them in the shit and piss-filled streets.
Sounds medieval.
If years of service have taught me anything, it's that the highborn don the best costumes and get the best vantage points, whether at a ball or in battle. But it's not the time for that kind of jousting, Witcher. Continue your story.
I guess let's see what the assault is like.
Things went relatively smoothly after we came out of that tower. That is, until we ran into Arian Lavalette.
Yeah, the textures are so bad, but that's the best we can do. Not because my rig sucks. My rig is very excellent. It's just a bug in the game. But we'll live. We will live and kill. Geralt, what is best in life? Right, I'm gonna turn off Bloom and see if that fixes it in the next video. Seriously, man. Seriously. Oh. Oh, my frame rate's dropping. Oh, I thought we'd fix this. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna get some shit done. Doing work, Geralt. Doing work. Let's rock and roll. Oh, this is a little bit better. The combat system is pretty cool because it lets you run around and do shit.
Lord Sookson, you shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty.
Today is a good day to kill.
For Temeria!
Yay, for Temeria. Awkward pause.
You and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Arian Lavalette in order to break the defender's morale.
Arian? Not very subtle, guys.
Geralt, gentlemen, follow me for the glory!
You mind if I loot around here first? Because there's a bunch of stuff I want to loot. No. I guess I can't because I have to protect the king.
Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles. Hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards.
Yeah, well. We'll get them. We've got magic and shit.
If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks. And I'm no duck. Any ideas?
That ballista would do the trick.
Well, it's kind of down there. Okay. Go down and get the ballista. Alright, so let's get down there, and, how do we get down there? Come down this way? Nope. How about... down the stairs. Derp. Let's get this sword out, and jump on down. Thusly. Nope, someone's arrow went at me. Come on, girl, that doesn't look very badass.
Kill the Witcher!
Yeah, I don't think so, guys. See what you can do when your frame rate isn't that awful? I managed to pull 18 there. Alright. How about in here? Locked. Everything's gonna be locked, I bet.
Hey boys, what's up?
Kill the Witcher!
Oops. Like that. That's how... Ow! Who arrowed me? You sons of bitches. I'm coming for you. Yeah, that's right. No one arrows me and gets away with it. Did I just hack off his arm? I did, badass. Okay, so... those guys are dealt with. No more arrowing me in the face. And let's go... something keeps popping up in my screen. Anyone else see that? I probably wouldn't. Okay, where's the ballista? Alright, so that cool sword I got in the other part of the prologue, do not have it here. I guess because this takes place beforehand. So I was stuck with a rusty iron sword. I have put in the long sword, which seems to be the other option. Anyway, let's get to it.
Stand your ground!
Okay. Right? Hey, who is shooting me? Who is shooting me? Seriously. If you can tell me who is shooting me, I can deal with them. And stop getting arrowed for no reason. Where is that coming from? Someone out there is shooting arrows at me. Don't know who. Alright, so we have to talk to the ballista. How do we do that? There must be. Okay. No, that's not it. Did I miss something? Okay. No way to approach it. Nearby square stood on the side destroyed. First I had to do sort of guarding it. So I've done that. Is there anything about cocking the ballista? Because I saw it briefly. But now I... there we go. Icon progress bar will appear on the screen. Press the indicated button as quickly as you can to change progress bar. Okay. And where do I stand to do this? Oh, probably over here. No? I have to put away my sword? You'd assume it would be here. Oh, there's another guard standing. That's who is shooting at me the whole time. How did that hit? I was dodging like a badass. Okay, anyway. So, now we should be able to cock the ballista. There we go. get that. Come on, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Yeah! Cocked! Geralt's specialty. Okay, and then we need to... Okay, more soldiers coming. Alright, I need to pause because our time is up. When we return, I'm going to fight those other soldiers who appeared. And hopefully it won't be as shameful as the ones in this episode. I apologize for that. We'll do better next time.